for those of you who are taking academic and creative writing, I want to give everyone a chance today to make some final changes to your first draft. I know many of you have uploaded your first draft. And today, what I want to do is talk about a few points. I want us to work together, sharing each other's document. I'll give instructions during today's live session. But today, as you can tell, I'm not sure if it's just me, but I'm not able to enter into the server. So we're going to be working in Microsoft Teams, and we will continue working in our live session in Zoom. And again, we'll go into the details about what we're going to do today. But if you have not had a chance to finish your first draft, I would spend this time working on your first draft and then viewing today's session, viewing the recording of today's session, so that you are trying to finish your first draft for today. Those of you who have completed your first draft, I would like for you to participate in today's live session as we're going to work together to make some final changes to the first draft. And I will explain in class where we're going to resubmit our first draft for a grade. Okay, again, I'm going to give those instructions in today's live session. Those of you who have completed and uploaded your first draft will get the most out of today's live session, because again, we're going to work together with our partners, with our writing partners, to complete some final changes to the first draft. For those of you who have not completed the first draft, again, your best use of time will be to go ahead and complete it and then view the recording of our live session afterwards. If you have not completed the first draft, you're not going to get a lot out of today's session, because again, it's going to require that you have already completed your first draft. Okay, so this is what we're going to work on today. We're not going to be in the platform. It looks like it's closed or it's shut down or something. I'm not able to access it. So if it is a problem to access the virtual classroom today during our class time, don't worry about it in terms of your attendance. Okay, so we'll see everybody here shortly for the live session. Again, don't feel that you need to attend today's session if you have not completed your first draft. Please, though, take a look at the recording so that you know how to resubmit your first draft of your argumentative essay.